Welcome to Adventure Mini. Today we are building a brick volcano and using elephant toothpaste to create a massive explosion. Before we get into that, let's see how it looks on a smaller model that you can make at home. This version has 3% hydrogen peroxide that you can find at your local grocery store. We need half a teaspoon of warm water with 1/4 teaspoon of dry yeast. Mix it up really well. A teaspoon of peroxide, drop of dish soap with coloring, and just swirl it around.
A warning from the soap gods!
So cute! For this next volcano, we're gonna make it 500 times bigger with an Erlenmeyer flask, so it looks amazing. Let's do this! There are actually 4 main types of volcanoes: shield volcanoes, cinder cone volcanoes, submarine volcanoes, and stratovolcanoes. Stratovolcanoes are tall, steep, and explosive, which is what our model is based off of. Just laying down the last bricks, and this town is inspired by modern day Pompeii. This is Mount Vesuvius, and today it's got one mission: to ruin the real estate market for this Lego town. People are out shopping, just having a good time. Too bad I woke up and chose. We've built our volcano, and now we need our powerful eruption fuel, hydrogen peroxide, 35%. That's over 10 times the strength we used before.
This concoction's gonna blow everyone away!
We're going to change our catalyst as well to potassium iodide, which is basically the pre-workout for science. This is Timmy.
He's the village idiot.
And he's looking deep into the volcano.
And the volcano's about to look back.
Behold, the mountain of fire shall spew its bubbly wrath.
It's just a mountain. Chill.
The foam shall rise. We are but plastic in its path.
Dang it. Hydrogen peroxide naturally breaks down into water and oxygen over time. Our catalyst, potassium iodide, speeds up the reaction, releasing tons of oxygen gas instantly. And the dish soap traps it, creating a big foamy mess. I want to find our little Timmy. Timmy! It's so warm. Oh, there he is. I don't know if he would have survived the fall, but he survived the volcano. So maybe that counts for something. Village idiot, always the one to survive. That's cool. Pulled out a perfect shape. Oh, I wonder how our end of days guys did. So many bubbles. Oh my gosh. Just a little sudsy. The fire department's looking all right on the inside. I hope there's no emergencies. I don't think they'll get very far. It would've been perfect to have a guy in there. He would've been fine. If you want to see even crazier Lego disasters, hit that like button and subscribe. Let's do this!